I see myself as a very tall person.
That's great.
As tall as Beatrice.
All right. So one of the things that I'm working on now that I'm no longer a student, I'm trying to figure out how art print publishing, that is letterpress and risograph and those types of printing that are not digital, not wholly digital, although they have been revised to accept digital input in many instances. I'm trying to figure out how to make an art print publishing establishment sustainable, like what kinds of products are really going to be available for people and how can it make sense. And it falls in line really nicely with the idea that all parts of the process may be considered as interesting to somebody, maybe not as interesting to the next person. So instead of throwing out everything that is not the actual edition, we have all of the accoutrements that brought the edition into play, helping to deliver the idea of the edition. So we have these beautiful paintings by Luciano, black and white paintings. They're individual one-off paintings. And if you want to purchase one of those paintings, you have to talk directly to Luciano. Then we have my work, which is this. This is my thesis work. And it's called Leaf Love. And it's about, you know, it draws the parallel with metaphorically skin and leaves and the leaf of a book. Those are individually priced, and you can talk to me about them. Then we have the actual editions that have been created. So there's 40 copies each of a chapbook, which is a traditional literary chapbook, literary letterpress style. And there's also, and you'll find with that that there's some various different kinds of threads. We had a wonderful time making observations about how different that would, what kind of differences even a color of thread might bring. So you'll find that interesting. Maybe. And then there's the artist book. There's 40 copies of that as well. So they're numbered and they'll be signed. And those are $125, whereas the chapbook is $75. Further, the artist book is the only one of those two that has the image pages in it. And those are shellacked and sewn into the binding. But the overrun of those images came about on a couple of different papers because I think the images are fabulous and that some people may enjoy having one of those framed. So there are images that are lacquered, those ones that are over there. There are images on vintage paper over here. There are images, the same images from Luciano's book that are on Japanese mulberry paper. And final, and those are $20 and $40, depending on which, like whether there's one of a kind or whether they're larger. And then there's the images that came out of my exploration of Leaf Love. The content that you see, and the reason that her name isn't on them, is because those are print explorations and they may not have received, and in most instances do not have, the author's name. But that would be Gertrude Stein.
Oh.
And that's content in the public domain that I lifted as the textual material for my explorations at school. So that's from The Making of Americans. And I'd be more than happy to, you know, answer any questions you've got about that. But there are various different typographic renderings and three-dimensional renderings of that one little excerpt that you can read in my work there. So all of those things are for sale.
Can I add one thing?
To answer any questions you have about
books. If I sell any art, all the money will go to buying books from Deborah. So I will not keep a cent, but I will go and I'll purchase products from her. So I really want to support what she's doing. Yeah.
I think, well, I'm hoping that this kind of establishment makes sense for book arts. It's tiny and the objects don't need a giant gallery. But also I like the fact that we can do something new now and maybe have a multidisciplinary way of enjoying poetry. You take it out of being just inside a book and let it be a dance performance or a theater performance or readings. So thank you to Luciano and Albert and to Beatrice so much. for supporting this effort. It's a big and interesting idea, and I hope that it will involve lots of artists of all different disciplines. So I'm going to have you.